Coming up with something new, and we never know what he's going to come up with, but it's usually pretty good. You wouldn't believe it, guys. I know ventriloquism. So, Doofus, why don't you say hi to all these nice people out here? Doofus, aren't you going to say hi? You're nervous? This is your big break. We've been working on this for weeks. Break the ice. Tell him a joke.
What do you call a cow with no legs?
What do you call a cow with no legs?
Ground beef.
Doofus, that was great. Tell him another joke.
But I want to sing.
Doofus, you can't sing.
But I want to sing.
But Doofus, you can't sing.
But I want to sing.
Okay, Doofus, you can sing. What key do you want to sing it in?
The Mexican key.
What key's that?
C.
Doofus, we can't do the Mexican key. We're Canadians.
Well, let's do the Canadian key.
What key's that?
A.
Doofus, you stick to joke telling. I'll be the singer. And besides, you're just a dummy.
Bob, that's not ventriloquism.
What do you mean?
You're moving your mouth.
Oh, I see now. How's this?
Bob Moffat and Doofus.
Thank you.
Like I was saying, we have a lot of influence in our music, like Hank Williams, Dwight Yoakam, the Everly Brothers, the Beach Boys, but the guy that influenced us the most was the King.
Thank you.
song.